Deep Thoughts by Albert Bedwell.
Morocco. That's almost like its own little country down there, right?